Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking on a huge project, building a replica of the throne room from Game of Thrones. Okay, so here's where I got carried away. As I was filming the finished model, I was wondering what else I could shoot while I had it set up. And then I remembered that in the show, Joffrey redecorated the throne room when he became king. He had the stained glass window removed and added spiked pyres to the pillars. So I decided to make some parts that I could swap out. Now that I had Joffrey's throne room made, I noticed the only thing to change for Cersei's was the decoration over the window. And at this point, I figured I might as well complete the whole Lannister set, so I made some banners to celebrate Tommen's coronation. I thought it would be pretty cool to build the expanded throne from House of the Dragon. That also meant making different versions of the windows, the pillars, and even some Targaryen banners. And I think that's it. I think that's every variation of the throne room we see in the shows. Oh, right. After a month of building, 700 cocktail swords, and several days of shooting, I made this short film. Please enjoy.
King Viserys of House Targaryen!
The blood of the dragon runs thick.
Then why do you cut me so deep? A crown cannot stand strong. The House of the Dragon remains divided.
We could collapse into nothing as the Targaryens did.
Burn them all!
Honor? I've got seven kingdoms to rule. One king, seven kingdoms.
All hail his grace, Joffrey of Houses Baratheon and Lannister.
Turning this room to its proper appearance, that is a seat for a conqueror.
The battle is over. We have won.
I did not kill Joffrey, but I wish that I had.
I now proclaim Tommen of the House Baratheon.
Long may he reign!
Shame. Shame.
I now proclaim Cersei of the House Lannister, Queen of the Andals and the First Men.
The Red Keep has never fallen. It won't fall today.
You are my queen. Now and always.
I really hope you enjoyed this project. If you want to support the channel, consider becoming a patron like the awesome people listed below. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.